Yes, I want to build down in St. Petersburg. I remember in the meeting in May, when the architectural services agreement was being discussed, and a great deal of attention that was focused on what is this first $600,000 or $800,000 for. And if I recall correctly, Lisa Wanamaker explained that the time that had been allowed for the preparation of the designer's submissions was only about 75 days, and that for a project of this magnitude, it should have been something like 1 year. So I don't know what guidelines of the were followed. I've never seen them, but I would just point out that there was a flaw there somewhere, and the architect currently working on the project is the one who explained it very lucidly at that meeting. Thank you.